exterminate them! Run!
Leave the large flying saucers to the Air Force. Defeat the monsters on the ground.
Take out all monsters!
You're good!
A troop of large flying saucers is about to fly over this area. Exterminate the monsters being deployed.
I have someone to protect.
Are you a soy sauce or a ketchup person?
I'm lucky.
You read too many comic books.
What matters is not the technique, but the mindset.
Sir, yes, sir!
The Air Force will shoot down the flying saucers. They will start the attack soon.
It's my dream to live an easy life with my annuity. It will definitely come true.
The Air Force is attacking. All infantry, back off.
I've got some juicy steak. I'll cook some tomorrow.
I'll keep climbing up. I'll
become a soldier. Is awesome. You can get a pension. It's also written in the books.
Commencing air raid.
Back off, or we'll get caught in the air raid.
Keep going.
Hell no. I don't want to die by friendly fire.
Move my way.
What's the rest?
This is Skybat. Commence attack.
Okay.
My
too late, too late. You can beat us with those weapons? This was too easy! Try dodging that, dumbass!
Sir, yes, sir!
I'll climb to a position higher than the sergeant.
No. Is there someone waiting for you at home?
It's rare that I agree with you.
No damage? We're ineffective! They didn't dodge because there's no need!
Yeah!
Oh, we have them out!
What's that?
Large flying saucers are dropping monsters!
Yes,
we must stop the monsters here! Don't let them enter the city!
Yeah!
This is a war situation report. Although the EDF caused tremendous damage to the aliens, the battle is still continuing. We have the upper hand. Please do not be influenced by rumors. Stay calm and don't panic. There will be evacuation alarms in areas where evacuation is required. In order to act rapidly in case of evacuation, please start preparing your basic necessities and be ready.
Troop of flying saucers is coming from above. Beware!
Prepare to shoot!
The Air Force is about to strike. Back off!
Serious? Need an operation.
Okay.
fight together.
Sir, yes, sir.
Do you regret?
That's not true.
It's not working at all. What is the secret behind that golden armor?
Do you like the army?
Is there nothing we can do about those aliens?
If our attacks don't work, we can't put up a fight. If we can't retaliate, we're just sitting ducks.
If we can't find a way to penetrate the golden armor, mankind is
lost. I simply wanted to do so.
Move forward!
Go!
Running again?
The enemy's been...
They're dropping monsters!
Device used by the pylons.
Does this technology teleport objects? That's amazing.
We will call the enemy's transporting technology teleportation from now on.
How dare you shoot my man?
Visitors from outer space have been dubbed primers by EDF. Since we are at war, negotiation attempts have ended. The EDF has been criticized for its lack of effort in keeping the door to dialogue with the visitors open. It may not be the best policy to give up on peace talks at the initial stage. Shouldn't we continue to seek dialogue with the primers?
We have to take it back from those aliens.